Oh my God, I just had an aneurysm.